Hey, Socking people, how's it going? Why no disenchant gold knife juggler for new legendary? Yeah, I can disenchant those. So far, you only have one death rattle for princess?
No, there's high main, there's Savannah's, there's a spawn of Nazoth, there's the Zealous one. I guess it's not that much.
I definitely could do better. Let's keep this. This seems like a good, good combo wombo. If it's Freeze Mage, they shouldn't be running any one drops, so we should be the ones benefiting there. Hey, we won. So, okay, I guess I could pull out the other mana worm then. Okay. Concede buen nombre para el deck?
Yeah.
Alright, I think we're out of summon quest too. I was kind of hoping for the injured cavalier, or not so injured. Not the worst. He's gonna ping this off. Hey, so he does. Oh, that's cool. I forgot it did damage. We have the Juggler Unleash. Do we wait for that? Is that too greedy? Unleash right now kills off these two. Maybe we go with Camel. I don't think he has another one drop. Man, this is a big unleash. Okay. We actually get maximum value too. We don't under unleash. We go for the max. We can't actually kill off the teacher though. But then if we can get this guy off, we can even like kill it too with a quick shot. Get a spacey, like, what's the druid one? Summon treants everywhere. Okay. Do we go for it? Or is that just dumb? We can just quartermaster. Just save this for the Princess Hoo-Hoo run. Has Live played Patron yet? No, I haven't tried Patron yet. Hopefully Mage runs Yogg. I want to see the craziness. Yogg is still turn 10. We're gonna kill him before turn 10. This deck is crazy. Is one Cold Master enough?
My curve is like, I still have some big cards in my deck. It's kind of a mix. It's like, I want to play Call of the Wild, but I want to play Princess Huhuron. I want to have some Death Rattle synergy. What is this card? As after you cast a spell, give your C'thun +1/+1. So it's a C'thun deck. Pretty sure we always want to play high main. To not die, he needs to freeze the high main. How about this? No! Why you do that? Hey, joystick heads, I'm doing well. How are you? No C'thun in his deck. Oh yeah, it didn't pop up right. Do I have the new Deathwing yet? No, I don't. I'm trying to open some new. I get 5 more packs after I finish the quest, so I'm trying to see if I open any more legendaries before I craft. Fuzzball. Alright. Turn 8. I guess I'd coin out Camel before I play this. I don't want this going off when I have no board. But if it's Zoo, they probably have some good one drops. Even with slow meta, do you think Aggro Shaman would still be strong? I still see a lot of people playing Aggro Shaman. Some people don't give up. They don't want to try the new stuff. Possess Villager. Okay, so that can get pulled out when I play the Desert Camel. But hopefully my one drops are better. You opened your 4th Ragnaros Light Lord? Wow. How many packs have you opened then? I opened 2. So, honest evaluation, is that any good because of the randomness factor to it? Seems bad if you have... I mean, if you have no board other than that, seems like a fatigue winner. You're healing 8 every turn. Probably should Houndmaster that. This thing looks kind of cute. It's like a, looks like an elephant. I'm good. Thanks for asking. Trying to experiment with some Pirate C'thun Warrior and Death Rattle Hunter. Well, I'm trying to do some Death Rattle Hunter right now. But yeah, Pirate C'thun Warrior. I didn't try the C'thun part with the pirate. Seems interesting. $173 packs, that's a lot. That's a lot of packs. Spend all your mana, summon that many 1-1 tentacles. Oh. It's pretty good. Spend all your mana. Oh, what does that even mean? That means spend the rest of your mana? Is that what that means? Like, he played this as a 2-drop, and he has 2 mana left, so he uses up the remaining mana to summon the tentacles. It's pretty cool. Never really knew how that worked. Mm-hmm.
Twilight Summoner knows Severe para este deck.
Twilight Summoner. Oh, I don't think I opened that yet. And no, I don't think it's good. I think it's probably just for Rogue. Like Death Rattle Rogue seems good for that. So Sylvanas into Mish. I don't think this is actually that good. Zealous Initiate, give her a random +1/+1. I've never actually gotten it off yet. I want to pull the dream. Somehow, like, trigger this. Get that Princess Huhuron. Play Spellbreaker? I guess instead of Owl. That's what they do. I guess as long as you have Death Rattle minions, then this is guaranteed to go off. It would be better if this is also a beast. Like Call the Wild. Everything gonna be alright, told me. Everything gonna be alright, told me. Everything gonna be alright. Why no Nazoth? I don't have Nazoth yet. Sorry, I can't give better answers than that. I opened like 83 packs. 88 packs so far. So I don't have all the cards yet. So if we play Call of the Wild, we get a Huffer that's 5 attack, which can go into this. Or do we just do like Unleash the Hounds? We can Unleash. And we can make them all 2 attack too. That mostly cleans up the board. Instead of playing Call of the Wild. I think it's too slow to deal with that Death Rattle, and then we finish with Call of the Wild. What do you think of Nazoth in this deck? I don't think there's enough Death Rattles though, so probably not good enough. It's also very slow. I'd rather play that in another more control deck. This is not control enough. It's still kind of a mid-range style. I've had difficulties making Nazoth midrange hunter. I feel like it's too slow for face decks, even though I'm a hunter. Well, yeah. You can build hunter decks very slow, too. So. I probably should just run Timberwolf. Spawn seems actually not that good. It's like, why is Timberwolf not just a better thing to play? Okay. So, we can permanently get rid of this. If he had gone all face, he'd be at 4 health. I don't know, it just makes it a little bit harder to clear
clear our board, I think. He's used his Spellbreak already. Probably doesn't have a good way to deal with the high main. He can't really... Like, if he spawns it, how does he clear this? Okay. Let's quick shot. That's the Rethel. Haven't gotten actually to play Princess Huhuron yet. Wait, what? Why did it... Red Pawn? Threats on my current patron build. Doesn't actually show... I guess I have to copy everything. I have to copy the whole link. Bloodhoof Brave, that's interesting. So instead of running Shredder, I guess, and Quarkrons, you're running Bloodhoof Brave. Taunt plus 3 attack. So it's actually a 4 mana 5/5. Alright, so maybe it's not such a bad card. Yeah, it seems pretty good. Blood to Ikora. I'm not sure about that one, though. I'm not sure about the Blood to. Okay. The key princess. I think we just need to carve out a little bit better. Yeah, it seems good. Warriors, I don't think they're running one drop, so we should get like really good benefit from the desert camel. Maybe go for the Animal Companion. If we get Huffered, then we can just clear this. Or just block it. Yeah. Seems okay, too. Worse would have been Leok, because then he can still hit the Fiery Bat. Fire Bat. Just gonna call this Fire Bat. Wow. Execute. Gonna wish you saved that execute for the high main. Fire Bat is kind of like the new Leper Gnome, in a way. It's still 2-1 stats, it's got Beast Synergy, I think it's actually a decent card. Decent 1 drop. Zealous Initiate is a iffy one. I'm not really sure that's actually belongs in the deck. Whirlwind? Battle Rage, okay. So either this is Patron or it's like some kind of mid-range deck. Why does he go face? Why not trade there? So one nice thing that Hunter usually lacks is card draw. So we have Cult Master, we have this, which basically draws a card too, and also this, which potentially draws a card. Kathoom! Yeah, we play this first, because it draws out a one drop, so it's more likely that we can win the joust with the Elec. So the order kind of matters. There we go. I'm gonna play High Main into High Main. Hopefully get the Princess Huhuran. Princess Huron is just kind of like that 5-drop that replaces Lotheb. Lotheb took that slot, now Lotheb's gone, and then Call of the Wild kind of replaces Dr. Boom. Sylvanas is really in there for the Princess Huron. What other good Death Rattle minions should I include? Like, Haunted Creeper's gone. It's one of those nice things that you couple with Knife Juggler. Okay, second executes. Do I play a High Main or is it better Houndmaster? I think it might be better Houndmaster because he gets a value trade here if I don't. If I don't do that. Unfortunately, the order of the Death Rattle, this triggers first before the High Main triggers, so if he brawls... what happens? This triggers first, and then the Death Rattle triggers. Right, so I may not actually get the buff off then. Okay, so if we call the Wild,